meeting?
This is a word of mouth group. You're here because someone we trust personally referred you. This is how we do things. This woman is a doctor. She'll be injecting a small dose of anesthetic into each of you.
Anesthetic for what? Exactly.
Good evening and welcome. Tonight, Prime Focus with Chad Decker is proud to present an up-close and personal interview with Anna, the Visitor High Commander. On behalf of all of us, I want to thank you for this opportunity to get to know you a little better.
Thank you, Chad. And please feel free to ask anything and everything. I'm here to discuss all topics without reserve.
I want you to confirm that you see skull bone. Take a good look at it. It's important. You're next.
What is life like where you come from?
We come from a place of great beauty. Vast cities, massive oceans. Much like Earth. Though unlike you, we don't divide ourselves into countries. We're one united people.
You've all passed the test.
Test for what?
To ensure that you're not a visitor.
In order to walk among us, they disguised their appearance by cloning human flesh over their own reptilian skin. I thought everyone here was up to speed. But the visitors didn't just get here. They've been here for years.
You've said we're the only other intelligent life you've encountered in your travels.
Yes. Humanity is a rare gift. One we hold in the highest regard.
For decades, they've been implementing a plan that will result in the extermination of every man, woman, and child on the face of this Earth.
We're honored and privileged to be able to assist mankind with our knowledge and technology. Truth be told, it stirs great emotion in us.
So you are emotional beings?
We are. But we've evolved to quickly process and expel all negative feelings. Happiness, we've learned, comes from tranquility and peace.
These posing as humans established themselves in all facets of life, whether it be business, government, religion, the military. It took years. And once embedded among us, they set out to cause worldwide instability. Unnecessary wars, economic meltdown, faith twisted into extremism.
If you could speak to the protesters, what would you say?
That embracing change is never easy. But the reward for doing so can be far greater than anything you can imagine. Tonight we're announcing the expansion of our healing centers. The goal is to open one in every major city across the world.
The final stage of the visitors' plan began with them revealing themselves to us. They gained trust. With the promise of friendship and technology. And of course, all they're really doing is positioning themselves as the saviors of mankind.
The intent goes beyond just healing. We want to provide complete medical services to all.
You're talking about universal healthcare.
I believe that's what you call it, yes.
By the time people figure this out, it'll be too late. They'll take over unless we can stop them.